go. We're on Crete. My favorite map.
Soldiers of the First Order.
Hopefully I don't lag
today
during this.
Today we exact our revenge on the despicable resistance. The staggering power of our ATM-6s will devastate their meager artillery and makeshift defenses. Then we will hunt them down in their holes like the low scurrying vermin they are.
We're getting shot.
Now, crush the resistance.
Ow, what? Missed that shot.
Let's take him.
Everyone's all here. That's why I died.
They were all there.
Can't see because the ship. Come on, buddy, pop your head out one more time. Ah.
Got your back.
Three of them over there. Yeah, that spot right there where I died, it's not good for sniping off if you're the First Order. Because they can literally just snipe you easily before you can snipe them. That's why I like that little corner over there, but there's just too many people over there.
First Order conceals.
Yeah, these guys are just ruining the moment. These freaking things here.
Special operative on site and hitting the resistance.
Ah, that's the only thing I can get killed by is these speeders.
Resistance assault underway. Intervene immediately.
Maybe I do have to go in one of these tunnels. Gotta be quick at sniping, that's all I gotta do. There we go. Mostly hiding behind the walkers does work, but not all the time. Guys are just popping out of holes.
All terrain Mega Caliber 6 proceeding to target.
They're all on the ground, too. Let's see if I can hit that guy. I love sniping on this map. Oh, I missed. Ow.
The Resistance have employed ion disruptors to weaken that walker.
Oh god. Didn't mean to fall down here.
ATM 6 closing in for the kill.
It's more hard to get them than for us to get them. I mean, it's hard for us to get them because there's so much room underneath the ground, but once we get clear, it's a lot easier.
Sensors indicate an ATM-6 has been rendered defenseless. Backup requested.
Come on, buddy.
Ion disruption detected. Defend the ATM-6 while it recovers.
I see you, little buddy. Oh, what? Oh, damn. You guys saw that. They hit him right there. Hey, guy. Who is that hero anyway?
Capture squad, take position in the mine hangar control zone.
There he is. Nice try. That was a rocket trooper. I thought that was a sniper. Okay. I'll take it.
Scrambling sensors.
Push up maybe a little bit. Maybe we can see it a little clear because it's hard to see from back all the way back here. Hey, I got the.
The resistance are not easily giving up the hangar.
Oh wow! Shot that rendered.
Nearly captured.
Okay, can't be a hero because they're all
shuttles
using their heroes.
Destroyed. Now to cut off their final escape.
So,
not doing too bad. All we gotta do is just take out the power generators.
Keep the resistance from sealing the blast doors by destroying the power consoles.
Got Ray. Whoa. I spy with my little eye, a little sniper. There he is. Got you, little buddy. Not sniping me.
Execution sweep, go! Grenade out!
Still no one yet. Yeah, all of them are being used. That's probably another reason why.
Right with you.
So can we destroy those power consoles in time? All right, that's one down.
Power generator down.
I just need to get
moving
two more.
On.
Buddy. Oh shit. Yep, here they come. There's Boba Fett. Could have gotten him if I wasn't paying attention. Okay, he can shoot me through the metal bars. That is cool.
Let's do this together.
Dude, we just gotta blow up those gen power consoles. That's all we gotta do. Could be. I want to be a heavy just to destroy those, but we can. They're trying. We're pushing us back a little bit more. This is a good game. Oh, double flame trooper. Hallelujah. A wall. Grenade out. Oh shit.
Have a job.
I'm on my headset. We're almost there.
Only one generator left.
Well, decent amount, I could say. Took forever just to get a hero, but whatever. 33 and 10. Lord Vader. Too quick.